The UUT MAT25 NXD will begin with the DUT measurements tile can be selecting a drop-down arrow. The measurement tile can be populated with meters. It is divided into six sections based on the options installed. By selecting an individual menu will be produced. If selected, giving the user gear the UUT measurement tile meters. The UUT ended to full screen where more configurable meters. Be selected to display minimum indicators when the UUT back to the main test screen, reading displayed on the bar graph. The meter indicator that provides a visual measurement fine scale, upper and set from the UUT measurement converted the 3920B vision on setting the limit lines. The bar graph is selected from the available settings or auto. The selected scale value, the reset meter soft keys, the acquisition of data for pressing the soft key after the radio produce a true minimum max of the radio under test, will minimize the tile. MR, NXD, and or P20 has the ability to set both radar and RF receiver to when the RF receiver is switched to T measurement tile will automatic function. This is an XMR receiver and generator to this gives the user with the analog and digital easy conversion when testing remote channels. 8 separate meters available testing and can be found in the D25 systems. All of the end of this video. This is an example in the NXDN system. Measurement tile looks very similar to the minus slot 1 and slot 2, which are not applicable. This is the individual meter select tile. Analog metering is easily reset analog when the receiver is switched to analog. Not applicable to the measurement, the meter reading will be grayed out as you distortion meters. This is the P1. The P25 system has more meters than the DMR. You will also notice the apparent corner of the UUT measurement. The fact that the P25 system generators and two are the user the ability to compile with 10 separate P25 analog meters. This 25 menu selection define all of these meters at the end. An example of channel 2 and are simultaneously reading to the middle UUT measurement tile and in the bottom UUT measurement. Configuration of all four lower T measurement tiles. 2 and 2 for analog measurements, showing what P25 looks like. Because there is no noise nor drive signals, SINAD will and distortion will always all the way down to the radio's receiver. Also notice the 140 on the middle right UUT. This is due to the P25 method. This is why you don't want a meter to check P25. It will always be wrong. Overview of the UUT measurement. Full definition of all the meters, please view the videos defined.